Whoa, I'm gonna throw up.
I'm fine. Probably because you're looking through the thing.
No. Do you think Daniel Merriweather will show today? Because he went AWOL last week. He was supposed to come and he didn't come.
He was MIA. This is a true story. I had a nightmare last night that he didn't show up until midnight. We were waiting and waiting and waiting.
Hey, my name is Daniel Merriweather and you can catch me next on VH1's Top 20 Countdown.
Greg, can you do one more when you say Top 20 Video Countdown?
Can I swear on this?
Yeah.
I'm so sorry. Last week I completely shit the bed, as Stuart Zender from Jamiroquai would say, because he did it all the time. It's just disgusting, and hopefully I made up for it. We're now friends, I hope.
Oh yeah.
We're friends. We're all friends, right?
We're friends, right? Yeah. We accept, right. We accept.
I accept my apology.
Thank you for the video apology, because you gave us one in real life. The video one takes it to another level.
I feel really bad, but we did it.
We did it.
We got through it.
Forgiven, all is forgiven.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
So right now, what are we doing?
We are taking lunch orders.
Ah.
And it's your turn.
And I can order anything I want?
Anything you want.
What if I would order like 4 calzones? And I did not mean to insinuate that you were eating a lot. I'm just saying that I love pizza, and putting pasta on pizza to me seems redundant.
But it's so tasty.
Online poker, eh? That's what you do during your downtime?
Get that out of my face, I don't like cameras.
Perfect timing, I got my pizza that weighs 10 pounds.
This is yours.
It's a busy day. There's a lot of work involved. It's not just counting down 20 videos.
Yeah, really, so much goes into it that the viewers don't realize.
Now, after a shooting day, do you find yourself just tuckered out?
Totally. Mentally and physically drained.
We have arrived at the car show. Yay! Dun, 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 dun.
We're gonna shoot from the viewing
torch
windows here and shoot up at Jim.
Oh, it's such a beautiful day today.
Beautiful day.
So beautiful.
Beautiful.
And we've got and we're ready.
I'm really hoping, I'll be stoked if I get a picture with the Volvo guy and maybe the Lamborghini salesman guy.
Oh, she's gonna be on TV in a minute. YouTube.
Now, is that a robot or is that a real person?
That's a real person.
Whoa.
A real motivated person.
Wait a second. That girl's too young to drive. Do you ever get really dizzy on that?
I can't speak on camera.
Oh. You actually just did though. But here, Wayne.
No, I don't think she wants to. Feel stupid.
We were on what Lady Antebellum webisode?
I say 100. You guys say 98.
96.
No, Anthony, I believe we are at number 100. Not 96, number 100.
I did. I think I'm right too.
Oh. It is a shot at redemption.
All right, Fatima, get your camera ready.
Can he take a picture with you? And what do you think of Wayne right here?
Wayne?
Yeah.
Charmingly witty and cute.
Ah!
I make about $85,000 a year. I'm working on it though.
So how about, wait, Wayne, watch out, Wayne! Wayne, watch out, oh my gosh! Did you see that? That girl just hit him with the car. We will take the footage from this card. We will put it into that via this.
Come on, go faster.
We're now on location number 2. We're gonna go over to location number 3. A little potassium to keep me going. We're a TV crew, and we stumble upon another TV crew. Anthony Bourdain, one of my favorite
from the Travel Channel,
from the
right?
Travel Channel, the coolest man on television. There he is.
He was sexy. He was like a silver fox.
What, right there?
Yeah.
His fin?
Well, his hair.
Well, he always looks like that.
But he's a good-looking guy.
He is.
So this show is complete, and up next, it is Friday night.
Hi. Can I powder your face?
Yeah.
Okay.
This hoodie that I wore on this week's Top 20 Video Countdown.
Yes.
I'm allowed to keep.
Okay.
The strings are actually headphones, if you can model.
How are you gonna raffle to the crew?
So what we're going to do is we are going to have a raffle after we wrap the Friday Night All Right shoot. Paul, we're not done yet.
How far are you?
One more to go.
Like an hour.
No, just we're almost done. Bye, Paul.
For those that are watching on the best cruise ever, we always say that's a wrap. You never say that until you're officially done.
And we're done.
We're officially done for the day. So that's
but right
a wrap.
Now, to end the day, we raffle off a hoodie.
The winner is.
The winner is.
Right to camp.
Fatima! Now, do you ever get dizzy on that turntable?
I'm a professional, so no.